Pynecone is an open source full stack Python framework for building and deploying web applications. It was first published in the fall of 2022 by San Francisco-based developers Nicole Rao and Alec Petusky, with the intent of giving Python devs the ability to make real stateful, customizable web applications without having to learn JavaScript. Its front-end components are built on React, and the entire project compiles down to a Next.js application. Over 60 base components are already supported, wrapping Chakra UI. To get started, you'll need to have Node.js already installed. Start your virtual environment and pip install pynecone-io. Create a directory for your application, cd into it, and run pc init, and your framework appears. Pc config configures your applications, such as what port it'll be served on, and pointing the built-in SQL Alchemy module to a database of your choice. A directory with the same name of your app holds all of your codebase. The assets directory holds any public static files such as images, fonts, and other binaries. The .web directory is the Next.js output of your compiled application. With PC run, your application compiles and gets served in development mode to port 3000. It supports hot reload recompiling after each save. To make your application stateful, inherit the Pynecone state class. Add some logic such as a function that chooses a different person to greet on each call. Decorate an output function as a Pynecone variable and place your class method in your UI as a callback. After compilation, you have a stateful Python web application without ever touching JavaScript. If you like videos like these, like, subscribe, and click here for more.